there, friend.
Oh, hello, Roy. Isn't it wonderful, the world not ending and all?
Yeah, I suppose so.
Something I can do for you?
Well, Earl, if the world had ended last night, I could have overlooked certain things. But unfortunately, it didn't. So I've come for my beach dongs, and I bought pink hammy a barret.
I'd ask you to return all of the food you've eaten here, but most of it fell out of your mouth before you left.
Hey, Roy.
Huh? Oh, hi. Hiya, Robbie.
Don't you talk to my kid like that.
Huh? I'll talk to your kid any way I want. Hiya, Robbie. Hiya, Robbie. Hi, Robbie. Hi, Robbie. Hi, Robbie. Hi, Robbie. Hi, Robbie. Hi.
Guys, come on. Dad. Uncle Roy. Guys, what's happening? You've been best friends since before I was born. Can't you talk this out? I'll take that as a no.
Earl, get your head out of his mouth right now.
He started it. Oh, look at him talking with his mouth full again.
Roy, if you bite my husband's head off...
You ever come near my house again, I'll feed you to my family.
Yeah, then I won't.
Good.
Fine.
Fine. Good.
Only by howling do we defeat the dark spirit which would turn dinosaur against dinosaur.